After school, Malone's musical career wasn't exactly kicking off. He had to face the real world and work at Chicken Express. Even back then, he was trying to live the rapper's lifestyle. He spent $800 of his hard-earned money on Versace slippers.